What's up guys, welcome to this video. Today I'll be fixing my Dell XPS 15. If you have the same problem as me, you could fix this on any computer. And so my problem is this Dell XPS 15 9570 or 60 has been my daily driver for like a past year. And what the issue is that like one day out of nowhere the thing doesn't turn on, so I'm pretty sure there's something wrong with the battery. And I'm gonna probably open it and see what's wrong. So to help me here, some Raza sent over their trusty toolkit, and it has everything to open up your computer, laptop, any kind of thing, console. It has a T5, that's what I'll be using today, and the Phillips. They have two handle thingies, so one is bendable and one is like strong. And it also has a SIM card remover, so that's really helpful. And if you want to know more about this, it's going to be in the description below, and let's get right into the video. Welcome back to the video. To do this kit, I had to find a kit with T4, and Samaraza sent over this kit to me. So basically, when you open this, or when you get this package, you're gonna have all these things in a Ziploc bag. This is a demagnetizer, whatever. This is the thing that helps you open up your phone. You could use this for anything, basically, for like small electronics, maybe a console, phone, laptop, whatever. This is the thing that you could pry open the phone, and this is the thing that you could get through like almost anything. So we have the kit here. In the kit, we have a SIM card remover thing. Basically everything for any project you have to do. So you have two of these things. So this is for like getting through like tight spaces. So for those kind of things, for this, I'm gonna use this hard one so I could open up the Dell XPS 15. So I have a T4 pin on this already. So let's get right to it. Basically, you open up everything, including the one in the middle. Now, what you want to do is, after unplugging the battery, turn your computer over, drain out any existing power that's in the battery by clicking, pressing the power button for like more than 20 seconds. After you turn it back over, you want to plug in your AC adapter. Basically, you plug in your thing, flip it over, then watch what happens when you plug it in. No.
Keep pressing the power button and hopefully it'll turn on.
So yeah, so we have everything back to normal. Alright guys, thanks for watching. I hope you liked this video. If you found this helpful, hit the like button, subscribe to my channel, check out my other videos, they're gonna be right up here. And see you next time.